Hey guys, so yesterday was awesome at Cache's Valley in Blue Ridge, Georgia, near LJ. We did some wheeling, we did some trout fishing at Tammen Park after, just below the dam in the Tocoa River. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm able to give you some ideas planning your next wheeling and fishing trip. So enjoy. And remember guys, as always, keep your Jeep wave high and your four wheel low, and we'll see you on the trails.
Deep right now. So yeah, this place is pretty awesome.
Les and I are out here, Cache's Valley. Lots of deep water crossings. Jeep deep, in fact. We got our fishing poles in the back of our Jeeps. We're gonna do a little trout fishing after this. We're here in Blue Ridge, Georgia on a beautiful day. We're gonna hit up the Tocoa River and try our luck at some trout over there and see how that goes. All right guys, so Cache's Valley is pretty sweet. We're just following the river right now and crossing through it here and there. I'll show you guys a view of how we're just following the creek right now.
So here we are, and there's the river. And we're just following it. And like I said, there's lots of times where we cross through it. Here's what I love about this trail. So you can see we've been following the creek, and we got plenty of crossings, you know, right through it. pretty awesome.
So Wes and I are here still jeeping it up, Cache's Valley, and here's another reason why I love it. You see there's water crossings and little cliffs. Below us, pretty awesome stuff. Only driving a Jeep can you get views like this.
I think so, yeah. There you go.
Got some more Wranglers here. Pretty awesome.
Drag racing till the